binary subtraction using 2's complement method. So in the last video we have discussed regarding binary subtraction using 1's complement method. So now we are dealing with 2's complement method. So the operation a minus b, that means the subtraction operation, a minus b is performed as follows. That means the number b that has been subtracted from a, so that operation we are calling it as a minus b. So it is performed using following steps. The step number one, so obtain 2's complement of b. 2's complement of b. Step number 2, add a and 2's complement of b. Step number 3, as you know already, after addition, so we have two cases, either carry may be generated or carry may not be generated. So if carry is generated, so what the rule says that discard the carry. If carry is generated, discard the carry and result is positive. So this is when carry is generated. So that is nothing but step number 3. If carry is generated, result is positive. Result is positive. That means subtraction result is positive, it tells. And in this case, discard the carry, or you can call ignore the carry. Step number 4 is, if carry is not generated, if carry is not generated, then result is negative. To get the final result, take 2's complement of the result. So these are the steps to be followed. So when we are dealing with binary subtraction using 2's complement method. So let us see one example. So in the next video, so we are going to discuss that one.